How's it going there, guys? This is Apple Tech coming at you guys with my top 5 Cydia tweaks for your iOS devices. If you guys enjoyed this video, feel free to give it a thumbs up. You can always leave a comment on telling me what tweak you enjoyed, and I don't want to waste any more of your time, so let's get started. So this first tweak I got for you guys is called Curiosa. You can find it in the Ryan Patrick repo. And what this tweak does is whenever you receive a Cydia update, you will get a notification banner just like this. Not only that, you can also head over to your notifications and then you will find Cydia. You can tap on it, enable it, and then whenever you get a notification, it will also pop up on your notification center. Now heading over to the settings of Curiosa, you have a couple more options. You have when it will refresh. You can do it after respring, manually, daily, every 6 hours, every 2 hours, or just hourly. Moving along, you can require Wi-Fi when this happens. You also have an activation method, so you can refresh it when you want to. Moving down the list, you have notification keys. This is where you pick a certain tweak that you want to follow and see if it's going to update to your likings. As I said, you can also hit the refresh now and it will just refresh from the settings itself. Now the second tweak I got for you guys is called Draggable Unlock Bar. You can find this one in the Insane AI repo for free. It allows you to drag your slide to unlock bar wherever you want. Now you may be asking, how is this tweak helpful? Well, if you have widgets on your lock screen due to other Cydia tweaks. Now a cool thing is that a feature that it doesn't disable is when you want to swipe up and view your camera, you still have the ability to do that. Now the third tweak I got for you guys is called Fast Blur Notification Center. You can find it in the Ryan Patrick repo. Now there was a tweak that actually did this before, but we all know Ryan Patrick creates the most flawless tweaks. So he just enhanced this one by having a fast reaction when you pull down your notification center. Most of you guys have been asking, why is my notification center lagging? That's mostly due to how many widgets you have on it. But with Fast Blur Notification Center, that will not be the issue. Whenever you want to slide it down, it does it in the most responsive manner. And all you have to do is try it for yourself. And I gotta say, this tweak also looks great in applications such as your settings, your music. Whenever you pull that down, it gives you a nice look, taking the look to your notification to the next level. And another feature you guys can see is when you pull it up, you get this blurred fading to clear, and when you pull it down, you get clear fading to blurred, which is kind of the name of the tweak. Once again, you can't go wrong with a tweak that's developed by Ryan Patrick. Now the fourth tweak I got for you guys is called Fast Status. You can find this one in the Mod My repo for free. Now when actually heading over to the settings, you only have one option, and that's to configure the activation gesture. You can have whatever you want. I usually have mine to hold on the status bar. So once you pick the one that fits you or the one that will be the fastest to activate, you just simply activate it. You will be greeted with a pop-up that simply just allows you to compose an email, an SMS, or a Twitter, or you can either just cancel the pop-up if you want to. So heading over to the mail, you guys can see that it quickly composes an email just for me. So let's try the SMS, and you guys can see that it does exactly the same thing, just allows me to send a quick message. And last but not least, I tried the Twitter, which didn't actually compose a tweet, but actually just took me to the Twitter app, which is the only flaw. Last but not least, the fifth tweak I got for you guys is called Fusion. You can find this one in the Insane AI repo for free. Now heading over to the settings, you can enable, disable it. You also have a few plugins, which is Facebook, Foursquare, MySpace, and Twitter. You can go into them, enable them, and you also can organize them by hitting the edit button and putting it any position you would want. Once doing that, simply hit done, and you have another option that allows you to compose a tweak. So it just activates wherever you want it to pop up. Of course, I have mine to double tap the status bar. Once I do that, you have a few options which you can play around, which are extra. So once doing that, we will just simply activate it and see how this works. So once activated, you guys can see you have a few icons on the bottom. Now the first button is the main feature on this. It allows you to share it with multiple sites such as Facebook, Foursquare, MySpace, and Twitter. You can also add a photo right from here, either take or the ones that are in your photo library. Next, you can either add the music that you are playing right now. So that's pretty cool. You can tweet it out to anyone you want. But the main feature is this is actually composing it to different sites. That's what's the name called, Fusion. It allows you to send one tweak to multiple sites. So heading over to Twitter, you guys can see that it did actually work and send my tweet. So once again, folks, this is a great tweak if you guys want to send one message to multiple sites. If you use Facebook, Twitter, or Foursquare, I don't believe people will be using the MySpace feature. But other than that, it is a great tweak to have. So guys, that mostly does it for my top 5 Cydia tweaks for your iOS devices. If you guys enjoyed this video, feel free to give it a thumbs up. If you guys want to see more videos like that, you can also subscribe up there. And let me know what tweak suited you the most by leaving a comment below. And if you guys have any further questions, feel free to hit me up on Facebook or Twitter. Links in the description below, as well as my site. You guys can also check out my second channel, which is called Apple Tech Vlogs. You guys probably know what it's going to be about. But hey, if you guys like the content, feel free to subscribe to that channel as well. And folks, that mostly does it for this video. Like always, you guys know me. I'm Apple Tech. Catch you guys in the next one.